gets overexcited when she sees new people and when she sees other dogs. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what she knows so far. Need a cup? Good. Sit. Need a sit? Need a cup? Good. Sit. Put that down. Sit. Need a sit? Need a sit? Sit. Need a down? As you can see, she knows a couple of the basic commands. She is just super puppy still. She's running around like crazy. Everything is distracting her. Smells, noises, tastes, everything. She's getting way, way too overexcited when she sees new people. It took her about 15, 20 minutes to calm down when she first met me. She's doing the play nibbling. She's doing jumping like crazy. So we'll be working on all that. Also, she does not walk on a leash. She will put on the brakes and just stop. And a lot of times when she sees a leash, I guess she runs away. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Mira, here. Mira, sit.
This is Joe, and this is Vita, our six-month-old Chihuahua. We sent her to off-leash training because she was very stubborn with selective listening. Knew how to lie down but not sit. And so Nikki took her, and she's back with us now, fully trained. She knows how to sit, and she does what we ask now. So very